All right, so now it's time to look at sales and marketing applications. This is a moderately sized section of the exam, and we'll look at different applications and the behavior that happens in Salesforce when you open up different applications. Now, an application in Salesforce is just a series of tabs and screens, and so that throws people off sometimes. We'll be going into that more in this section as we get into the sales applications and marketing applications that are available in Salesforce.